beautiful fall morning here at Victoria Park. I'm standing at the start. The start is a bit of a tag on where we can shorten or lengthen it depending on the distance we need. But we're going to show you the pathway. We have the start, so we have a nice straightaway to get everyone out the door here. Let's go. The course is made, so the instructions are basically stay to the left, stay to the left. Morning. So there's a little loop. Morning. Morning. Nice beach area. Moment. Coming up here is a U-turn. We can shorten or lengthen this to adjust the distance that we need. U-turn will be to the right so that people can stay to the left. Thank you. And the finish will be on this straightaway. And again, we can slide up or down, but I'll show you where we continue this to loop around so we can do the other loops. The nice thing is there's traffic barriers separating the path and the road where we have to go through. So the finish will be about here. We'll measure it to make sure. But to do the loop, you have to come through. So you see the traffic barrier there. Cut through. And then you start your second loop, third loop, finish.